think I'm ready. Are you ready? Are you all ready? You made it here through all this snow and sleet and freezing rain. You could all be mail carriers. And I mean like people that, you know, deliver the mail. Not people that carry drunken men around. Yes, I remember those days. All right, this first song is about one of the places that I went to when I was a kid. And I was so high back then, I can't even remember it. But it's about the Imperial Garage in Niagara Falls.
There! BB King!
And in bottles and broken hearts.
Okay. Thank you.
song's called Once a Week. It's about reefer and booty calls.
And
it's a love song. Yes, it is. It's a song. It's a positive song about women. It's a song about a single mom that got rid of her deadbeat husband and only has time once a week for some fun.
Out the smoke, smoke's on the way. The dark streamer,
Thank you very much. I love reefer. Right? Right? You smoke some reefer and you just, like, everything is way better. Just way better. Then you got some ice cream too. Or some whipped cream. Some whipped cream and a girlfriend. Woo! Alright, this song's about love. It's about unrequited love. You know, it's about a girl that I met that knew better to stay away from me. She was very smart.
Thank you.
That's how you cram a 10-minute song into 5 minutes. We're gonna do a song called God's Plan. It's about all the things that happen to people and how it pays to help them out. One more?
Yeah, do one more.
All right, man.
Yeah, tell Mark.
Somebody has an interesting concept of math.
One followed by a million zeros.
Million pesos. This is a song. It's a song about an imaginary encounter. A guy from Niagara Falls and a girl from Malibu. So it looks like Barbie. Yeah. Really cool guys. and handsome too.
Oh, welcome.